When your drivers are reckless in company vehicles, the consequences go far beyond just monetary. They can be fatal. So there's no question why safety is the number one challenge organizations of fleets of vehicles, trailers, and other equipment look to solve. To reduce risk and liability, organizations are turning to telematics to enhance their safety protocols. During this Take 5, learn how you can put your drivers in safe hands by using telematics to improve fleet safety. Rapid acceleration, speeding, cornering, harsh stops. You're likely familiar with these driver behaviors, but what's the real impact of unsafe driving? The impact is that your drivers may cause a fatal accident if they speed when running late, make harsh stops when distracted, or rapidly accelerate in traffic. Telematics provides a wide range of information and analysis to help identify driver behavior trends and stop reckless driving as it occurs. You can monitor when vehicles speed over the posted speed limit and rapidly accelerate or decelerate, all in real time. Many organizations take a proactive approach and send notifications straight to their drivers. Put a stop to unsafe driving while it's happening. Inconsistent maintenance scheduling can create real safety risks for your employees and the public. While letting a service slip through the cracks may not seem all that significant, it can cause issues like unplanned downtime, expensive repairs, and substantial safety implications. That's why many organizations are turning to telematics to keep track of upcoming services with automated reminders, easily spot overdue maintenance with reports, and to use DVIR to prompt pre- and post-inspections on vehicles. Your drivers are on the road on a daily basis. If your organization does not monitor behavior or ensure company vehicles are in good working condition, the chances of them causing an accident are much higher. Along with the physical harm that accidents can cause, they have far-reaching financial liability for your organization if your drivers are found to be the negligent party. Creating a culture of safety reduces costs associated with insurance claims, legal expenses, and fines and repairs in the event of a collision. Organizations are enforcing safer driving practices by using telematics data to write driver safety policies and train their drivers on safer practices. Are you ready to improve the safety of your fleet?